500 bucks for the mutual fund license, a kick in the butt, and you're out the door. I mean, that's how it was. You got a business now where your $100 is a deposit.